instead of adding something to the end of it, we add something before it. Okay? Tape does make it harder because you, well, the technique you just did now, instead of doing it first and then adding something at the end, we're going to do something first and you're going to have to do this thing after you've done it. Yeah. Right. Do a couple of things and then switch feet.
Okay.
So effectively what Anthony's going to do, I'll just put that dance in here, so one, two. This is like stepping forward in a basic one, two sparring thing. Okay? One, two. Okay, so the two punches are going to come before the kick. But everything that happens, once he does his kick, everything that happens after he does his kick is the same as what we just did. Except we've got to deal with two punches first. Okay. So we're going to deal with those fairly simply. We're just going to parry across, parry down, kind of like we do. Let's do those first one then. One, two. Okay. So here we go. One, two. It won't be like one, two here. It wouldn't move forward much. One, two, and then the kick, okay? So my hands will be one, two, right? Block, block. Yeah? And then as the kick comes through, boom. And my hands are already down, that just block is reverse punch. So if I need to feel like I need to feel that leg pass me and strike, my hands are already there in position. I fly, it flies past me. One, two, three. Okay. One, two, three. One, two, three. So I've hit him, closes our open hand, before he's supposed to hit the ground. Four more, okay, boom. Okay, that's the point of what's still happening. Okay. So the four was just one, two, boom. You can see how it's a bit harder now, put something before it. So your foot is going to be one, two, so let's block the first two, which by the way is a complete mirror image of what he just did. One, two. I went one, two. I went one, two. I went one, two. One, two. One, two. And then after that second one, I'll get back and hit. Okay? Just give it a try. Space for this, just make sure your side person in the front is the one attacking. Just spend 30 seconds of practicing the attack. Ten. hip turn is the sort of thing that we incorporate in the beginning, in the beginner's curriculum, in a sense. Over time, you should be able to achieve the same snap with more subtle movements of the hips, not the whole body, everything turning, do you know what I mean?
Yeah.
When you start off, it's all very exaggerated to give you that sort of off-on feeling, side, square feeling, okay? It doesn't mean you want to sort of start doing your Carter sprung on or anything, but I'm just saying that you don't have to do this in a really exaggerated way. And of course, when I put that block, the same as here. Why would he drop his hand down? What we're going to do is Anthony's going to front kick, and then he's going to try and punch. Now the punch might be an afterthought, you know, but his main one's a kick, he's going to just like a cut, kick, and punch, their level, okay? So what we're going to do is we're going to incorporate two closed hand techniques, okay? Today.
Okay.
And although that works well, good too, just take to guard to the last minute. I've got a little bit more coverage. There's more chance of me catching it. I'm just going, it's going to happen sometimes if you don't catch it, they're going to slip with this. Whereas across the body, it's there. Across the scenario, it could be this. In reality, your hands are there to the last minute. That's pretty much the German habit. Okay. Raise your hands up. So, form. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 8, and then feel that last one come through. And the last one would be just tell them. Finish it. Let's go. So, when you're doing your last pass, when you're doing your short one up here, you come straight up the middle. Don't check, don't go for the head. Just go for the body. Don't do that straight away, just get the block in the short part happening first. Okay, and when you come forward, just go straight up the middle. So, head's a bit too dangerous in this exercise. You can't ask to see where you're hitting. You know where the head is, but the arm's in the way. You don't know, you don't realise you should stop. Ready? Is that what I'm taking right from that? Take your own timing.